That's the day today, on the day a man on this programme told how he was menaced by Hugh Scully.
He just came in and went. Then went out.